5.7. Our destination is planet Deneb 4, beyond which lies the great unexplored mass of the galaxy.
Thou art directed to return to thine own solar system immediately.
Go back, or thou shalt most certainly die.
You will now answer to the charge of being a grievously savage race.
It may have been better to accept sentence here.
Its mind is much too powerful. Recommend we avoid contact.
He calls that a little adventure.
Welcome to the Enterprise, Commander Riker.
How old do you think I am anyway?
137 years, Admiral, according to Starfleet records.
I don't see no points on your ears, boy. But you sound like a Vulcan.
No, sir. I'm an android.
Almost as bad.
How easily humans do that.
Wesley!
Wow!
Raise all shields. Phases at ready.
Never follow even their own rules.
Bigot, stop! You can drive it away!
Drive who away, Groppler?
I'll try to explain.
Beam over there with your, what do you call it? Your weight team?
I'll risk none of my crew on that unknown.
You should already know what you'll find there. Or perhaps it's too adult a puzzle for you.
Have you understood any part of what he's tried to tell you? Humanity is no longer a savage race.
No, please! No more! Please! No more! Don't!
Why was it punishing you, Groppler?
In return for some pain, you'd given another creature.
Please believe me, we meant no harm to the creature. It was starving for energy.
Which your world furnishes you in plenty.
And we did feed it.
But only enough to keep it alive, so that you could force it to shape itself into whatever form you needed.
See, now it was too simple a puzzle. Generosity has always been my weakness.
Why? Do you use other life forms for your recreation?
If so, you've not provided the best.
Leave us! We've passed your little test.
Temper, temper, mon capitaine.
Get off my ship.
I do so only because it suits me to leave. I will not promise never to appear again.
Just hoping this isn't the usual way our missions will go, sir.
Oh, no, number one. I'm sure most will be much more interesting. Let's see what's out there. Engage.